From when I was a little boy, I always knew I wanted to be an attorney. And I don't know why. There's no attorney in my family. My father was a waiter. My mother stayed at home. I'm the first in my family to finish high school. But somehow I always got into my mind that I'd be a lawyer. And perhaps it was because I was argumentative, because I always spoke my mind, perhaps because I never really quite understood the rules of the nuns in Catholic school and was always questioning them. And over time, it just kind of stuck with me that I'd be a lawyer. Later on in life, I understood the role that law would play in social justice and that I knew that we would be... Later on, I saw the role that law would play in social justice and that we would be change agents for people. And I saw that it could be make a real difference in people's lives. And that's really where I understood the importance of being an attorney for issues, for causes, for people, for ideals. And so I don't know, maybe it was in my DNA from the beginning, but I always knew I wanted to be an advocate for change.